Again?
Maybe.
There was about 20 people.
Please.
Some of it was because,
Good job, Jack. Good pass.
No, that sure gives me other ideas.
That's not the way it went.
Anyway,
but okay.
Lisa really wants to call
them. I think that's what's happening.
I started early.
Okay. Yeah, started early. Okay, bye.
I don't.
What?
checking himself over the head. He only needed one shot where there was like four guys on him and one of the games and he's like, yeah, but I got to do it. I was going to give you a hard time. Like, you make all the tennis courts in the afternoon. No, all the time. I've seen people like going to eBay and if your kid can't find your car, like it's 20 feet away, then you gotta
They don't have any stuff.
I never think Sunday night.
What happened at the first one?
No, I dropped them off, but I went to the top lady to get them.
We got one in the box, I mean, they don't have anybody else over.
By the time I took them in the car,
he's ravenous. What are the girls?
And this is a really good one.
Two subs.
No, I don't think so. That's one right there going off.
Yeah, I think
Jack
got
that.
That is one.
You were right, Mark.
What's up?
The sun.
Yeah, I know. Little size difference there.
They want him to go over him. Oh. Not sidearm. No. At least at this level.
Okay. No one was getting know when it's like no planes, like they're the only plane at the.
He wants to just see.
Two on one side, one on the other. It was kind of funny. The last guy was very funny.
Because he goes, wow.
Because he couldn't have hearing it, but nothing was going to fit. So he basically had to check it.
So they ended up saying,
the guy is like, well, and if you're sitting at one of the.
The antisocial seats. He goes, but you still have to have your stuff to be able to fit underneath it.
Got coach right up front.
Then you're out of luck. He says, oh, I like to call that our first match. But he was like, I don't know, he was making a bunch of. He was being very funny in his little accent. He was very.
Different better than an accent. But he was so funny because I was like, okay.
This is non-broken mic on camera.
Dave, did you see that awesome catch?
Drew did.
Oh no, what did he do?
He pushed the compact flash card on it the wrong way and the pins inside.
Oh no, I don't even
want
to know where it is.
Come on, Drew!
Yeah. I bought it off too.
Here's a Hollywood
set. It's really old. It cost almost as much to just buy a new body.
Oh no, that's a rainbow.
Yep,
a little one.
Come on, Terps.
Get on the cold.
What happened?
The ref is in
the yeah?
When was that?
Right now?
Yeah. Really?
The boots!
Wide open.
Go. Run. You're on it. Go.
Yes.
It was like.
I didn't know he was up. Right.
Thank you. that stuff.
So that was a little
You didn't have to figure out what color I am first.
I know, she's not like,
it's not me.
Hey, I got it.
Thank you.
see the one that you're talking about.
Oh, what?
I missed him.
Don't move. What could do? Call for slam, but.
But Adam said when you look at the film, he basically was going through the box. They could not have called it as a penalty. I thought it was like hard, but he was going through the box. And Adam's like, that really wasn't a penalty. Yeah, he got hit, but he did not put his shoulder down. He's not happy.
What are you talking about?
Nice!
Yeah.
I don't know. They're not in my schedule. I have a couple things in Troy, but not
the shot.
Drew,
come on,
get
Drew.
There.
Go, Kyle.
Troy accounts side. I used to have Big Beaver Cameron, and then they pulled it.
Goes down right now.
You have to be Chris Sully.
And a double. Wait a minute.
By Monday.
You gotta try bubbles and beer. They put like dry ice in it, so it's like bubbling when it comes to the table. You gotta try the purple popcorn. And then they have a cheesecake that's like, and then I have a couple 10 layers. It was so good. Somewhere in there, yeah. The airport is what's where my real home is.
Thank you.
Thank you. Come on, Colby. Come on, son.
Xander. come on, Dallas.
Taking liberties because they're losing badly.
It is.
There you go, son. Good job.
Nice job, Colby.
Push, Tyler, push.
Awesome.
was like, remember the Dukes of Hell, that was the only gray one out there? Come on, Dale.
Thank you. No, like you said, really care if I listen to it. No, I know today.